simple eye model and form image on its screen, like image formed on retina. To make a working eye model, we need 2 plastic cups, butter paper, rubber band, plano-convex lens, cellotape, and a PVC pipe.
Before making our eye model, we will learn about eye structure and function, external and internal structure of eye. The eye is arguably the most complicated organ in the human body. With a number of parts fitted together in a near spherical structure, the structure of eye can be broadly classified as external structure and internal structure. The external structure of eye consists of sclera, conjunctiva, cornea, iris, and pupil. The internal structure of eye consists of retina, lens, aqueous humor, vitreous humor, optic nerve, and lens.
Stick the convex lens on the top of the plastic cups using cellotape. Now insert the PVC pipe through the other plastic cup. Now stick these both plastic cups to each other using cellotape.
The working eye model is ready. Position the lens towards the object and adjust position of pipe precisely so that the image formed of distant object is clear and sharp on your screen. Butter paper. This is like the image formed on your retina.